Remember me?
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my...
One of the best competitors in the women's division.
You should see me in the crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hold.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Orlando, Florida, Madison. The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. And she has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition. And across the ring, the ever-imposing Raquel Gonzalez. And into the count. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Gonzalez denies the attack. Back and forth from these competitors.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Grit your teeth. Now that was athletic. That low. Gonzalez getting worked on right now.
No doubt, a tough spot for Gonzalez.
Raquel Gonzalez, known for her size and strength advantage over the vast majority of her opponents. Corey, I see no way that doesn't benefit her here tonight.
Yeah, right. Well, as long as Raquel continues to assert her dominance and refuses to play her opponent's game, we're looking at the odds on.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Gonzalez was scouted there. The knees to the lungs.
What a chop.
Did you hear that impact?
Come on, there's no fair play. Survives this.
I think she's gonna hang on. I think she's gonna hang on. Oh, look at this. Arm bar slipped underneath and able to counter. She's fighting back.
taking flight.
Oh, Gonzalez avoids contact.
Hoisted over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, this is so painful.
Oh, the body's not meant to be stretched that way. What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She's just got to shift her body just a little bit to get out of this.
I don't know, Cole. It looks bleak.
Oh, look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in.
Kick to the gut. What are we going to see here?
Oh, my God. Face first.
And not done yet. There's more.
Trouble. In trouble. Tap out. She's got to tap out. She's going to get hurt. Seriously hurt.
The jeopardy is real. Tap out.
Fighting with everything she has. She was all tied up and fought her way out.
Oh, one step ahead of Gonzalez there.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
And again.
That's just me.
Got it scouted.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure.
Ow! Gonzalez heads up high.
From the top!
Oh, she lands hard.
Saw it coming.
Raining down right hands.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Oh, gonna head up now, top. This is nasty. This is dangerous. This is gonna be bad.
Don't do it!
Falcon Arrow connects.
Top rope, here we go.
Incoming.
Down splash.
She turns it right around.
Gonzalez has that destructive look on her face.
Look at this superhuman power.
Oh, man, what a power bomb. Gonzalez was right on target.
Oh, reversal catches Gonzalez.
Could be seconds away from seeing Gonzalez fall.
Party's over.
Put on quite a show. Here's another look.
You should see me in the crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Me make a
here is your winner, Madison.
And nothing to scoff at with that win, gentlemen. They got it done.
This certainly wasn't an easy win, but she pulled it off.
And in the end, that's all that matters.